Hello! Today I'm going to show you how to make your own ceramic paint palettes with your students. We're going to go through this process really quick. So if you want more details about why this is beneficial to do with your students and some more of the details like the size requirements and things like that, make sure to check the link in the description because it's going to link you right to an article all about this. But I'm going to go ahead and take you through it. So let's go!